How?
My cemetery. Not a Blue Water cemetery?
No, it says on the sign right here.
Oh, there's a sign?
No Blue Water cemetery.
Oh, I was right. At 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Ever since 1865.
Oh, yeah. That's not creepy. And an owl on top of it? Is that a light?
Yeah.
That's not creepy. It's totally symmetrical. It's an awesome size.
Stay on the path.
Cemetery at 3 a.m. Blinding me for a reason?
I'm just trying to look around.
Blinding me again. Blinded by the light. Are you gonna do that? Is this cemetery pretty big? Y'all know anything about this cemetery? Families?
It's pretty big. I have family buried here. I've got friends buried here.
Yeah. I'm gonna let you video with that for a minute. Catch anything
besides it's freezing out here. It's creepy as hell.
But we're here at 3 a.m. I can't wait to do my 3 a.m. challenge here, which I'm gonna say nothing about right now.
In case he hasn't said it's 3 a.m.
It is 3 a.m. So weird walking on the path, though.
Yeah.
Cemetery must be pretty big.
It's decent size. It's not as big as the one in Walla.
That tree is kind of weird looking. I don't know what it is, but it's creepy. Trees in general, like, anything like this is creepy. So cold here. You guys notice the change, though? I notice it's colder.
There's no crickets. I hear an owl, and that's all.
I know. I hear an owl with no crickets. It is kind of weird.
I don't like it when I don't hear crickets.
Swear to, there was a dark figure by that tree, I swear. Camera focusing on anything?
I'm looking at it.
Let's see. I guess I might out this way. What was that? Sounds like something was stomping. Over that way, it was like stomping. Did you hear it though? Somebody stomped on the ground. Trey. Let's see how that far. Does it focus on anything?
It's really dark over there.
Let me know. Like, you follow my light around. Let me know if it has problems focusing on anything. Okay.
bugs that keep pestering my life.
That tree over there, I saw a dark figure though. I really did.
Go away, bug.
I don't know what it is about that tree, but I keep seeing something over by it. I'll turn my light away from it, and then I'll go back to it. Just watch. Watch in that area, okay? Uh-huh. It keeps like peeking around the tree, but then I'll be going away. What's the oldest you think is here?
1800s, and they're down there.
Down where?
Take a look.
The Mausoleums are over there.
I don't like the mausoleum.
I do. I want to go.
Let's go.
Come on, babe.
Hey.
We got this. Where are they at?
Down here.
Like quite a ways down.
Like 20 miles?
I don't think so. There's some cemeteries that long.
5 miles?
Like maybe 1.5.
1.5?
No, like a half.
Let's say it's not even that big. It's like decent, but it's not like too much. I like the countdown though.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Makes you feel so much better, doesn't it?
What's it about?
Look, look, there's like a random red 8 between 4 and 3.
That's
oh,
nice.
I wonder why it's there.
Look at another random number.
That's
plots, maybe?
Eight.
Is there another number of plots?
I would assume.
There's another 8 right there. Why is there so many 8s?
Maybe it's like this is row 8.
Oh, and maybe.
And it's a plot number.
Yeah.
See, this
looks
is
like
7.
This one's 22 on that red one.
Or 7.
Okay, that makes sense.
This section.
Is this the older section?
Down there is, yes.
Where we're headed to, the mausoleum, blah, blah, blah.
Mausoleums.
Hey, I was close.
Sure.
Mausoleum, blah, blah, blah. I'm not trying to be respectful, I just didn't know what to say. There's so many. Okay, okay. That makes sense, though. Freaking owl, though. There's no crickets.
And I don't like that.
Now listen.
They're over here. There's crickets.
Yeah, but not in here, though. You would think there'd be crickets in here. I mean, you only wouldn't think that, but you know. We're almost there.
Oh, there's things.
Yeah, you getting them?
I hope so. It's so dark.
You know, I've always wanted to know if I say Marco, if it's something that could pull a little back.
No.
You ever wonder that?
Only, babe.
I don't know how many
like a kid or
people
something.
Are named Marco here.
What I think about, like, a kid or something, you know me?
Well, we did pass the baby part.
Oh.
With all the newborns.
I didn't know that.
This is the older section.
What?
Yeah.
Over here, I
just get really dizzy.
Alright, I got you. Right now I got some cool air hitting me, so I feel kind of fine, but... You gotta be strong, or you gotta let them know, you know what I mean? I like that tree, though. Track of, you know, besides a book or having them in order, you know, like to get started, how would you know, like, how you would want your cemetery to be? Like,
I'm sure there's a map somewhere that somebody has.
There's something on that tree.
No.
of sap.
I was like, that looks crazy. It almost looks like it was... I don't know about that. It's like, I thought it was like a blood mark or some shit.
Well, don't you see it? It's got like a halo at the top.
Oh, it does. It's like a figure in it. Look.
It looks...
That's pretty epic.
Not as much close up.
Yeah. Yeah,
there's a fresh grave. There's a fresh one.
What? Yeah. You keep blinding with that light.
You see that? That's a fresh one.
Right there? Over there.
Yeah, that's where they're gonna bury somebody. I wonder if that's where they're gonna put my aunt at.
No way. I mean, I've seen a fresh one before, it's just I've never seen one at night.
It's probably where they're gonna put my aunt. I don't know. Her funeral tomorrow.
That's pretty crazy. Right? I like how they have those little, like, wood looking things. You don't want me to take the camera into the mausoleums?
I can't go near those things.
I can't. I've never seen one before. Yeah. I'm a small town. We don't got those. That is right there?
Yeah.
One of them. I think there's two.
Well, we'll do one of them. What's the one next to it? Are they locked up?
Yes.
You can see in the windows. Have fun with that.
Really, y'all, you don't
want
to look at me?
I'll be by myself.
I just want to look through the window if you can.
Yeah, you take the camera, but I don't want to be by myself.
Well, are you staying here with her?
I can give her my phone.
I got her phone.
For a flashlight.
Alright, I got this. You alright?
I'm good.
Alright, she alright? Alright, let's check this out. Make this quick and then we'll head out or something. Over here? Whoa. I'm gonna look at both. They're both different design. What? It's almost like a gel cell. The camera can't focus. That means something moving there. Seriously, look, there's something moving around.
Trippy.
Yeah. See it's focused there?
I heard it tapping.
Yeah. Spider web. Definitely not focusing in that corner. Just trying to. Whoa, what's the front of it look like? What's it say? Joe West, 1842. There's a Sarah West. Edward Lawrence. That's cool. What's this one, family? Talbert?
And Church.
And Church, huh? Wow.
Don't step on the grave.
Oh, I'm not trying to. I don't mean to, whatsoever.
These are more Talberts.
Okay. Wow, it must be like a little plot area. See, this one's totally different than the other one.
Yeah, I don't think you can see in this one except for maybe in the back.
Yeah.
Bird.
Is that what it looked like? Yeah, it's looking right up here.
Is it real?
I don't think so. That's so cool. Nothing like a dirt pile.
Especially in a cemetery.
That's so cool.
I don't know who might be buried there.
Oh no, that's what's creepy. Look how beautiful that sky is. Like a, I don't know if anybody can. Yeah, you can see some stars. It's gorgeous. It's probably like, so far, almost one of my favorite videos, just because it's like, you know, it's different. That was cool. Your focus, when your camera would not focus on the first one I went to. Put your hand in front of it. What do you guys think? Should we end the video right now?
Huh?
We should put some likes on that, subs, yeah. We should end it.
You want to end it now? We're not even outside of the thing.
Not yet, no. But we should end it here. After we get to this little area, because it's going to be even creepier. What name is on this one?
Kent.
Hey, I wonder if there's a Sackman family.
I don't want to find it out now.
Anybody knows, put in comments down below and think about a Sackman. S-A-C-K. That way. You guys heard that, right?
What?
You guys didn't hear like something was walking. Well, that's cool. Whoa, that one's awesome. Got a whole list of family on there. What's the name on it?
Snap.
Huh?
Snap.
Snap?
1864.
Robert.
I'm interested in like some of these names. A lot of these aren't really common names. Let's see. Frank, that's kind of a common name though.
William
Frank. White. Wood. Paul Wood. Those are cool though. I like some. I like how different these headstones are. Like that one's pretty cool. How do you say that one? Drennan? Drennan?
Drennan.
Drennan.
Oh, look, it's got like a little cabin thing. That is so cool. 1987. Dorothy's mom?
May.
My grandmother is Dorothy May. Tell me that ain't creepy. And I was born in 87. That's even creepier. And it's just spelled just like that. So the last name is Capsule. There's a difference. I'm related to the Clemens. If anybody knows anything about that, let me know. Whoa, these are so cool though. The ladder. That's cool. That tree's broken. Look, looks like somebody took an axe to it. You see it? That trees don't split like that, right? Like,
I don't know.
I don't see a tree split like that. Somebody had to hit it. That's crazy.
Up there, that kind of looks like a face.
It kind of does.
Like upside down or something.
Look at that branch is breaking. I don't feel that safe when you get to it. Who would take an axe to that thing, you know?
Pissed off person.
What?
Some pissed off person.
Fuck that. That is no mess there.
Middleton?
Middleton.
I don't know, I really want to find my family stuff, you know, Clemens and all that, you know, stuff. Look how creepy that tree looks, though.
That's one of the oldest ones right there.
Yep. The name on here is...
Wilkinson.
Wilkinson?
On this side it says Trainer. And this side is Valiant, Valiant, and Robinson again.
Oh, I'm saying, not like my standing was. Now, I have a question. Do they bury him this way, or do they bury him behind it?
I think...
Whichever direction the stone is pointing, I think.
There's more Wilkinson.
So I think they're buried this way.
All right, so what about those? I'm going to be buried that way?
I think so.
They probably bury him, like, different directions because of, like... The way the ground, you know, maybe shifts. Look at that little bitty head down there.
Yeah.
Kids, maybe?
No, it's
maybe not less money.
And if I had a lot of money, I would help people with headstones. Yeah.
Campbell.
You can and some.
Well, look at that one. They got it like, right there on the tree.
They probably buried the tree on top of him or something, or behind him.
Well, it's like tilted, but look how tilted that is. Like it's up off the ground.
They
it's
probably
it's probably a memorial, and then
they put the tree here and didn't expect it to grow as far.
Yeah, cause it's up out of the ground. That's crazy.
But also those
my things are
up out of the ground like that. Just not as tilted.
River water don't drink?
Yeah, it's not potable water.
You think I kicked the rock?
Yeah, I kicked it. It was me.
It was you.
It wasn't spiritual. It's
like a sprinkler or some type of trap.
Yeah, it could be because it's like right here too. It might be sprinklers or something.
Like a trap or something.
I don't like that. Yeah. It's just where the sprinkler was, but...
Yeah, it's the plumbing line right there.
Yeah, over there is like a bear trap or something.
Could be. I don't know what kind of animals y'all get here.
Foxes, maybe?
Maybe.
Although, why would you trap a fox?
Oh, that one got a... What is that? What that
yeah, that's creepy.
What's that got on it?
Like a cherub or something?
A cherub?
Like an angel.
I gotta look at that. I've never seen it before. Yeah, I don't know. You always stop and so.
I don't like statues.
3 a.m.
I hear movement, you guys.
And a sheep. No, two sheep.
It's usually a baby.
That's cool. And the pictures.
Okay, this was the mother. So I wonder if this is the kid. Huh. 1903.
Look how old that one.
1838 to 1906. I don't know how old that would be.
Old. Pretty old.
Look, that one's even older right here. Kind of the way it's shaped. You know. There's all kinds of different ones. That's what I like about cemeteries, like the differences. You know, like there's a column over there, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That one is over there. That's a tree.
That is called a tree?
No, I meant over there.
That one?
No.
That one?
That one in the middle, kind of, looks like a...
It's got, like, a wine glass type gauntlet
like
thing.
A totem pole, kind of.
Kind of does.
Oh, you guys.
What's it, the bag?
It's a book.
I did not look at the brown book.
I know.
It's got an old name, isn't it? Johnson. I don't know, that's pretty cool though, like old English almost. Whoa, that one's got like a person on it.
Yeah, with a sheep.
Farmers,
what is
maybe?
It with them and their sheep?
This must be like a religious lamb, you know.
Whoa. Like it looks like an urn.
I think it's supposed to be an urn, maybe.
Maybe it's like somebody like. Is it possible people get cremated and get put on the things like this?
Maybe.
I mean, look how
that's
nice.
That's not creepy.
That is gorgeous.
You're stepping on a grave.
The precious right. One from us is gone. The voice we love is killed. A place is vacant in our home, which never can be filled. God in his wisdom has recalled the boon his love had given. And though the body molders here, the soul is safe in heaven. By thy hands the boon was given. Thou hast taken but thine own and of earth and God of heaven ever will thy evermore thy will be done. That's kind of cool.
That is. I know.
There's flies all over it. That's kind of creepy.
It's swarming over there. You got hella flies over there.
That's not normally a good sign.
Now let's see what your camera gets. Or your phone, yeah.
A lot of bird poop on it too. It's kind of weird how they're
look
swarming. Fucking bugs keep kind of bombing me.
I need to cut the grass.
Look at the sun's slowly coming up. So weird how it's like right there on the tree. Look, those little sizes right there. The little ones. Isn't that crazy? The different sizes right there.
Yeah.
That is so cool here.
Wait till I take you to the one that's on 2nd Street. There's a 3rd Street.
Is it cool or is it creepy?
It's creepy.
Cool.
It's the one that me and Kristen lost one time. It's really good at night. Heard whistling and stuff before.
How different and unique everything is. Like, I always see the car.
Right now.
Look at that. Look at that view though. The sun coming up slowly. Heck yeah. 3:30. About 4:30 is when the sun comes up, I guess. 5 o'clock maybe. 3:30. Roughly 25, 30 minutes almost. 25 minutes, I say. Like how long we've been here, roughly. This place is epic. It's so random, it says 23 right there. The mile marker says 23. It does. I said that 23. The mile marker I saw right over here said 23 on it.
Huh. I don't know what it means.
23. Aw. Flowers. See, we didn't disrespect nothing. See, look. Is that the mile marker? It's 23.
It says 5.
That's so cool. Water. Don't drink it.
It's water. That's for the so flowers.
Cool. That was cool.